it was amazing. It was my very first triathlon that I've ever done, and I can't wait to get signed up so once I start running again, I can do the entire thing. So it was marvelous, absolutely marvelous.
I'm surrounded by people that are fighting back, right? They're trying, they're working on their health and fitness, and it's just a great positive community to be around.
I think it was very well organized today. We got like really good directions, everything was laid out really well. On the course, they had cones, policemen everywhere, so I felt nice and safe.
I like to see other triathletes, and I don't know, it's like the motivation, and I don't know, it feels a better atmosphere rather than just, you know, go outside and bike forever and then come back and there's nobody, so I like these ones.
There were always people on the course, so that was good, especially on the run course. There's a good amount of people to race after.
Yeah, I felt safe, especially on the biking. They had it coned off completely. The police were out there and a lot of other volunteers. And that's the important thing, the volunteers. Without them, none of this would ever happen.
I come back every year to this race just because they work really hard to put everything together, organize everything. We're really safe on the course with the Oro Valley's finest protecting us, so it's all good. I love it.
I say go for it. It's a great challenge. You get to see what your body can do in all three of them, and it's a good mix of all the different muscles.
It's not just the athletic, but it's also a little strategy. So I think just try it. I mean, you don't lose anything.
If you've never done a triathlon, I think this is a really good beginner's triathlon. But if you're an advanced triathlete, I think it's also really competitive. So I think it's a good combination.
Please, if you're thinking about doing it, just go do it.